Guys, this is a Keto Deluxe breakfast sandwich, so you get the feeling of having some carbs without having carbs. So for the bread part of the sandwich, we're using cloud bread, so make sure you see my cloud bread recipe if you want to know how to make that. And we're just going to top it with 2 eggs, some bacon, a slice of cheese. You can use cheddar cheese or any kind of cheese that you'd like, and some avocado, and that's it. Super good, and it kind of feels like you had a carby fix.